80 chairs and 10 standard white rectangle or round tables. Moving on to using the halls for an 8-hour duration. So for halls 1 through 4, the fee is $1,500. And again, that will include the 200 chairs and 25 standard white or rectangle tables. Hall 1 alone is $500. And that will include 120 chairs with 15 standard white rectangle or round tables. And then the fee for halls 2, 3, or 4 is $400 each. And that's 80 chairs and 10 standard white or rectangle or round tables. Again, those were the rates for 8 hours. And then we do have daily rates. So the cleaning fee is $150 per day, non-refundable. PA system is $100. TV system is $150 per unit. Additional chairs, $1 each. Additional tables, these are the standard white rectangle or round tables, that's $1 each. And then there are tables that are IBM style, that's $150 each. Okay, so those are the proposed fees, and at this time, we'll open the floor up for any testimony or any questions. Okay, this is the public hearing to establish rates for the new multi-purpose auditorium or building 300 here at PCC. Right now it is 3:15 p.m. on March 13, 2024. And I'm just going to go ahead and read the proposed fees. So for an 8-hour duration, for halls 1, 2, 3, and 4, I'm sorry, this is for 4 hours. So for a 4-hour duration, halls 1, 2, 3, and 4, the rate is $750. And that includes 200 chairs and 25 standard white rectangle or round tables. The fee for hall 1 for 4 hours is $250. And that includes 120 chairs and 15 standard white rectangle or round tables. For halls 2, 3, or 4, that's $200 each, and that includes 80 chairs and 10 standard white rectangle or round tables. For a duration of 8 hours, for halls 1, 2, 3, and 4, the rate is $1,500, and that includes 200 chairs and 25 standard white rectangle or round tables. For hall 1, the fee is $500, and that includes 120 chairs and 15 standard white rectangle or round tables. For halls 2, 3, or 4, the fee is $400 each, and that includes 80 chairs and 10 standard white rectangle or round tables. For the daily rates, there is a cleaning fee, $150, which is non-refundable. The PA system, $100. TV system, $150. Additional chairs, $1 each. That's $1 each for additional chairs. Additional tables, $1 each. And then the IBM style tables, that's $150 each. $1.50 each. This concludes the public hearing for today for establishing rates for the new multi-purpose auditorium. We'd like to thank everyone for your time, and if you have any questions or need more information, you can email mpa.rentals@guamcc.edu. mpa.rentals@guamcc.edu. Thank you.